Hello friends, today in this video I am going to tell you about I had $13 riddle answer. So watch this video till the end to know the correct answer to the $13 riddle along with the explanation. I had $13 riddle is the latest puzzle trending on social media websites like Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. People from across the world are trying to solve this riddle and are also sharing it with friends and family members. Here in this video, today we are going to solve I had $13 riddle and provide the correct answer to it. I had $13 riddle. I had $13. My mom gave me $10 while my dad gave me $30. My aunt and uncle gave me $100. I had another $5. How much money did I have? I had $13 riddle answer and solution. To solve the riddle, let us have a look at the riddle once again. The riddle says, I had $13. My mom gave me $10 while my dad gave me $30. My aunt and uncle gave me $100. I had another $5. How much money did I have? When you read the riddle carefully, it says, how much money did I have? So here the word, did, refers to the past tense. So the question is how much money you had before you borrowed $10 from your mom, $30 from your dad and $100 from your aunt and uncle. In the riddle it is mentioned in the first statement that you had $13. Also in the fourth statement, it is mentioned that you had another $5. Therefore, total you had $13 plus $5 equals $18. Hence, I had $13 riddle answer is $18. I had $13 riddle answer. The correct answer to I had $13 riddle is $18. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.